Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn the first 10 multiples of 100 in Tamil. Let's go to our lesson. You learned 100 in our previous video. Since it will be useful in learning its multiples, I'll teach it again. For 100, 100. 100, a long sound letter. Since it's a long sound letter, I put LS to represent it. This 100 belongs to the group of na letters, which comes after the group of ta letters. So I put capital T to represent it. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the back of your teeth. Then ru, a short sound letter, together noor. For 200, iru noor. You just add these two letters to noor. E, a short sound vowel, ru, a short sound letter. When joined with noor, it becomes iru noor. For 300, munnoor. You just add these two letters to noor. Mu, a short sound letter, ind, a consonant. When joining with noor, the dh sound of the consonant becomes silent and it becomes munnoor. For 400, naanoor. Na, a long sound letter. This na belongs to the group of na letters, which comes after the group of ta letters. So I put capital T to represent it. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the back of your teeth. Then nu, a long sound letter. This nu belongs to the group of small na letters. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the starting roof of your mouth right above your teeth. Then ru, a short sound letter. Together, naanoor. For 500, ainoor. You just add this single letter I to noor. Together, ainoor. For 600, arunoor. You just add these two letters to noor. A, a short sound vowel. Ru, a short sound letter. When joined with noor, it becomes arunoor. For 700, elunoor. You just add these two letters to noor. A, a short sound vowel. Ru, a short sound letter. This letter belongs to the group of special la letters. So I put capital S to represent it. While pronouncing it, you fold the tip of your tongue towards the back roof of your mouth. When joined with noor, it becomes elunoor. For 800, ennoor. A, a short sound vowel. In, a consonant. Nu, a long sound letter. Both the in and nu belongs to the group of big na letters. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Then ru, a short sound letter. This ru belongs to the group of big ra letters. You say it with a higher stress than those that belong to the group of small ra letters. Together, ennoor. For 900, tollayiram. Tho, a short sound letter. Il, a consonant. La, a long sound letter. Both the il and la belongs to the group of big la letters. While pronouncing it, a tip of the tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Then, e, a short sound letter. Ra, a short sound letter. Im, a consonant. Together, tollayiram. For 1000, ayiram. A, a long sound vowel. E, a short sound letter. Ra, a short sound letter. Im, a consonant. Together, ayiram. You may have noticed a similarity between 900 and 1000. For 900, tollayiram. For 1000, ayiram. Let's repeat. 10, 10, 100, 100, 20, 20, 200, 200, 30, 30, 300, 300, 40, 40, 400, 400, 50, 50, 500, 500, 60, 60, 600, 600, 70, 70, 700, 700, 80, 80, 800, 800, 90, 90, 900, 900, 100, 100, 1000, 1000. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.